Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Chants of Jai Shree Ram reverberate across Ramlila Maidan, and saffron is the colour of the day, where the Vishwa Hindu Parishad is organising the Virat Dharm Sabha to demand the construction of the Ram Temple in Ayodhya's disputed site. Various sons, representatives of the Rashtra Swayam Sevak Sangh as well as representatives of the VHP have spoken. They have taken really the demand for the Ram Temple to a feverish pitch, but the most common factor in everybody's speech has been the ire directed at the Supreme Court for saying that the Supreme Court has other priorities as well. Some of the sons who've spoken have been more mellowed, some of them have been almost incendiary, and some have in fact even been threatening, saying that the matter would be taken in their own hands if the court or the government failed to do something about it. Besides, of course, demanding that the judiciary take it up as a matter of priority, many have also said the government ought to bring in a law or an ordinance to deal with the situation. And a lot of the representatives of the RSS, VHP, as well as a lot of the sons who have spoken have said that it is the sentiment of the Hindu Samaj, the sentiment of Hindustan, that needs to be respected by the court and by the government. Well, it's a packed Ramlila Maidan. There are as many people outside really as there are inside. But whether this would be able to create adequate pressure on the Modi-led government to do something on the Ram Temple issue before the Lok Sabha polls remains to be seen. For ThePrint, this is Ruhi Tiwari.